Hi, I'm Sneha. My passion sport is basketball. I started playing when I was 10 years old. And basketball, I thought I will start it only as a hobby. I never knew that it would become a part of my life right now. And I went to my coach, I told him, I want to play, but I have a really big doubt. I'm really short. Do you think I will be able to shoot? And I see all basketball players really tall enough to play that game. I signed for a club. I started to play for a club. And one fine day, my coach walks up to me and tells me, I got a call from the Karnataka board. Why don't you attend the under 13 sub junior camp? I never had any clue about what it was. I was the only one who was into sports in my entire family. They told, if you really think it gives you some value, then go ahead with it. It was really a tough decision for me because I had to see about my studies, whether will my school allow me to play, and how I will travel. I didn't think twice about the difficulties I'm going to face in this 1 month. Flew that I never realized I made it to the team. And then I went to Himachal Pradesh for my tournament. We almost played about 8 to 9 matches and we bagged the silver medal. It was a big thing for us back then because after 14 years, Karnataka placed a silver medal. It motivated me to do what I wanted to do. It really gave me the confidence to accept anything and never let go things. And I push myself, I work hard day and night for it. Every day, 3:30 to 6, I dedicated my entire time for basketball. It made me even more stronger. I learned too many things. I met too many new people who told me their stories, and it really changed my lifestyle. 10th, I got the games captain badge in school only because I was a sports person, and this one name made me learn too many sports. One incident that really put me down was when my left foot was burnt, my entire skin peeled out. I thought, okay, let me just stop playing. Like, I literally gave up on things. I used to like go to school from 3:30 to 6, sit. Even though I couldn't play, I used to sit and watch people play. 1 week before the match, under 18 tournament, I told my coach, I want to play. He told, no Sneha, I cannot allow you because your leg is still weak. That one incident put me down a lot. That's when I realized, okay, fine, if not for anyone, let me play for myself. It's fine, I will go, I will play for myself because this is something that I do it for myself. It gives me happiness, no matter in what emotional condition I am. Basketball is something that changes my entire mood. It really brings a smile on my face at the end of the day. I couldn't give up basketball. If I had to choose something between my studies and basketball, it is always basketball over anything. When I left school, I came out with one blessing that I never thought about, was getting the best outgoing sportswoman. I had this wish of joining Joseph's only because of the team. Entering first day of college and first day of practice was totally different. It was just a 2-hour session that I had with the coach. The practice, the intensity, the energy that everyone had of learning something new. And in college, it's not like the way you used to play in your school. It was totally different. Too many moves, too many drills, and everything was quick. In between, I really felt sick because I couldn't cope up with this change all of a sudden. Then I walked up to my coach, I told him, see, it's something new which I have not adapted. I really need some time to cope up with this change. It's okay no matter what. Only if you go through all these difficulties, you will know where you stand and how important it is. Because nothing comes to you very easily. Something that I learned was to work as a team. Without a team, you can't do anything. And playing together was something that removed that selfishness in everyone. One thing that happened to me which I never dreamt about was playing for the Bangalore University. And all of a sudden I had this knee problems which was there from before, which I didn't realize. I couldn't play almost for a month. I had an airline crack in my wrist. Again, I couldn't play. And I had to think twice, okay, should I continue or should I really give my 100% in the game that I play? I continued, I took a break, then I came back. I had my coach who motivated me. He's like, it's okay, it just happens. Only if you fall and get up, you know how important, how you'll overcome that pain. It will really make you stronger. And yes, it did make me stronger. Third year flew by. I again played for the Bangalore University for the third time. When I started playing, I never thought basketball will be a part of my life. And today, people know me because I play basketball. It not only taught me how to accept challenges, but also how to face it, be strong, no matter what, never let go your dreams. At one point of time, you will definitely achieve it. And this can be possible only with the motivation, the encouragement, and the support of your family members, your friends. Sport balances your entire life. Thank you.
Till now, I have achieved 86 medals and 17 trophies. Take all the things in positive way. Try till you succeed. One day or the other, you should be succeed. Never give up in your life.